and welcome back to another episode, to another exciting episode of Anime Wheel of Fortune using Bigjon Wheel of Fortune. Today, our contestants are Akashi from Kuroko no Basket, Tidus from Final Fantasy X, and Cain from Nightwalker. As always, we have the red letter puzzle and two prize puzzles, so let's get started. And as always, we start with the $1,000 toss-up puzzle. Before and after is the category. Spelling there, pain and typing it in, but $2,000 toss-up puzzle. Fictional characters, this category. Picked up $2,000 for that and the right to start. Round one. Car's not even on the wheel this week. $450 is the top value of the wheel. Category is event. $200. An N. There is an N. Spin. $250. An R. I'll spin. $400. A T. One T. $850. I'll buy a vowel and A. There are two A's in the puzzle. I'll buy an E. There are three of those in the puzzle. I'll spin. $150. An L. No L. It'll be you, Akashi. $350. An S. And there are three of those in this puzzle. I'll buy an I. It's an 800. Spin. No more vowels. $150. At C. No C, Tidus. $50. A G. No has a single G in the puzzle. Spin. $300. A D. Spin. $50. An H. No, Cain. $50. An M. No M. What are you, Akashi? $150. A P. And there is a P. Spin. How about a V? No V. W. Like the sob. Sweep. Stakes. Drawing. Pick yourself up $1,000 as that's our house minimum. And yeah, that's the way we like it. Everyone on the board. Just got a little bit of money. Round two. We have a $500 space on the wheel. Things is the category. And Akashi, you start us off. $100. An N. Two N's. A spin. $500. A T. One T brings up to $700. I buy a vowel and E. No E, Tidus. $350. An R. No R. King. $400. An L. And we have two of those in the puzzle for you. Buy that one, E. It was already called Cain. Tidus. Spin. A G. And there are two G's in the puzzle. I'll buy an I. Three I's in the puzzle. Spin. $100. An H. An S. I'll spin. 200. A C. No C. Tidus. $350. An M. No N. Cain. How about a K? I like the solve. Blinking lights. Hey, okay, you got that. Bring you up to $3,050 for right now. And Akashi and Tidus are so tied. Round three. $1,000 space, top value in the wheel. Category is before and after. And this is a prize puzzle. Tidus, get us started. $50, an N. $900, an R. Four R's in the puzzle. $3,650. I'll buy a vowel and E. Not a single E. I'll buy an A. Two A's. I'll spin. A T. Not a single T up there. I'll spin. $250. H. I'll buy an I. Two of those in the puzzle. Now buy the O. Three O's. How about a D? I like to solve the puzzle. King of the Road Warrior. $7,891 brings you up to $11,591 for that round. Total $12,591. First place for right now, Tidus, $12,000. Round three, toss-up puzzle. Category is place. Outlet Mall. Alright. $3,000 more for you brings up to $6,050. Round four. We still have the $1,000 space top value for this round. Fictional character. And this is another prize puzzle. And Kane, you'll get us started. One N. Skip. $350. An R. One R, $1,250. By a vowel and an E. Two T's. I'll spin. $900. An H. About an A. No A. Over to you, Akashi.
$450.
An L. By a vowel, an I. No I. $400. A C. There is a C. By an O. For $0, a W. No, he hit the loser turn. Cain, over to you. I'll buy the U. A D? No D. Akashi. An M. No M. A B. No B. How about a P? No P. $800. An S. S off. Krusty the Clown. Pick up another $1,000 in that. And it's a trip to Scrittner. We have a prize puzzle for you. $8,003 for that round. Total $9,003. And we move been round number 5. Category is, what are you doing? And Akashi, we'll start with you. R. There is an R. I'll spin. $50. T. 2 T's. I'll buy an E. There are 2 of those in the puzzle. I'll spin. S. One S. I'll spin. $50. H. 280. I'll buy an O. There are 3 O's in the puzzle. $150. An L. No L. Cash it. By now, an A. There's an A. And I'll buy an I. 3 I's in the puzzle. And a vowel. $800. An N. 1 N. Spin. $900. How about a G? There is a G. $350. An M? Oh. No L. $150. How about a B? I'll spin. Cain. How about a C? 2 C's. And you pick up a free spin, Cain. I like to solve it. Sipping hot cocoa by the fire. There you go. Picked up another. Bumped you up to $1,000. House minimum for that. And I know you're currently in third place, Rookie. Got another puzzle, I believe, right? Yep. Here it is, round six. Category. There we go, $1,000 space up there on the wheel still. Category is Rock On. And Tidus, you'll start us off in this round. $100, a T. One T. Spin. And you also pick up a free spin. Those can be used at any time to help you get another turn if you pick a large puzzle or if you don't have a loser. $350 each. Two of those in the puzzle. I'll buy an E. There are four of those in the puzzle. I'll buy a vowel in A. No A. I'll use my free spin. I'll buy a vowel in I. No I. Over to you, Cain. $350, an N, two N's, I'll buy a vowel and O, and there were three O's in the puzzle, and I'll buy the U, a spin. You also land on the loser turn, but would you like to use your free spin? And he is. $450. How about an R? There is an R. I'll spin. $500. How about a B? There is two Bs. That sound means final spin. We're going to give the wheel one final spin. Ask you to give me a letter. That's in the puzzle. In the puzzle, we're going to give you $400. We'll add $1,000 to that. Consonants are worth $1,400. Vowels worth nothing. Cain. An S. Two S's. Akashi, how about a Y? Just a $4,200. How about an F? There's one F, 14. $50 for you. A J. How about a V? A D. One D. The Boys of Summer by Don Henry. An M. Two of them. A C. A P. an L. Pick that up, Cain 8,650. For that, brings you up to an all cash total of $15,700. You're going to the bonus round. Akashi, 9,000 for you. You got that trip also. And Tidus, you picked up a prize puzzle, 12,591. We thank you. Cain, 15,700. That's all in cash. But let's see how you do now at the bonus round. Could win up to $100,000. So let's see what we're going to be playing for. For the E. Alright. Here we go. People is the category tonight. R-S-T-L-N-E. We'll put those in the puzzle. Much help. Three more consonants and a vowel. A C, an M, a P, and a vowel. An A. None of those are up there. Heavyweights, people. 20 seconds. Good luck. $700. We'll see if that's enough to have you come back for Friday. And until then, we're going to see our top 3 finalists next.